Hello everybody, my name is Rojo, and this is an announcement I never thought I'd make. I'm joining a speedrunning league. I'm pretty new to the entire speedrunning experience, I guess you could say, but I've really been enjoying Final Fantasy 1 Randomizer recently. I posted a Twitch VOD, sort of a little while ago, of a playthrough that I did. So if you want to check that out, you're certainly welcome to, but the gist of it is that the randomizer sort of takes the original Final Fantasy 1 NES game and shuffles things around. So monsters are a bit different, treasures are in different locations, maybe sometimes towns or dungeons are in different locations, and it kind of turns the whole thing into like a little bit of a roguelite experience, with the exception of you're still able to resume from your last save if you die or something like that, because otherwise the game would be really, really difficult to complete a lot of the time, I think. The league that I've joined is called the OnRack Summer Vacation League, and it's being organized by the Final Fantasy 1 Randomizer Community Center Discord. I'll make sure to put links for everything in the description so you can kind of check all that out at your leisure, if you're interested. But the league itself actually starts tonight at 9:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time, and it's going to be streamed over on the Randomania Twitch channel, I believe. Tonight is sort of going to be like the opening ceremony, I guess you could say, where I assume they're going to explain how the league is going to work and everything. And then after that, there's going to be like an exhibition race just for fun that you can check out as well. But I also kind of just wanted to give you an overview of how the league is going to work as far as I understand it in this video. Essentially, the league takes place over the next 5 weeks. Each week is themed around one of the bosses in the game. So this first week is going to be Earth, which will have a certain set of rules. And then the next week will be Fire, Water, Air, and Chaos. There are 4 official races each week, and I'm going to participate in as many of those as I possibly can. As far as watching the races goes, each race night there's going to be 4 featured racers with a commentary team. I believe that's going to be restreamed over on Randomania. But each racer is also going to be streaming their race individually, because we're sort of doing this through something called Speedruns Live. And one of the requirements for doing races through them is that you stream your races just to make sure nobody's cheating, essentially. So what that means is, even if I'm not a featured racer, which I'm, you know, I may or may not be on any given night, just depending on how many races I can get to and how many people are actually in the league itself. But yeah, so if you want to watch me race regardless, you can go check it out over on my personal Twitch channel, which is twitch.tv/RojoVision. I do want to point out, however, that I won't be doing like any commentary or anything like that, so it's going to be different than like the YouTube videos, because I'm going to be pretty focused on, you know, racing and going as fast as I can and trying to remember where crap is and all kinds of other stuff like that. Yeah, it's just, you know, something if you want to check it out, you can certainly do that. I would say each race probably lasts between an hour and a half to maybe 2.5 hours, roughly, something like that. At any rate, I think that's everything. So, yeah, if you want to check out the opening ceremony and maybe watch a race, you can start doing that tonight, and check out the additional races over the course of the next few weeks.